Kian! Dude, wake up. Wake up. Kian.
Huh?
The Mercedes is not inside the garage.
What?
The Mercedes is not inside the garage.
What are you talking about?
What's going on?
The Mercedes, alright. Where's Cody? Where's Cody at?
What are you saying, dude?
The Mercedes is not inside the garage. That's what I'm saying.
Don't stole it?
No, I think Cody took it if he's not here.
Oh my god, dude.
We're gonna have to look for him.
My key. Where's my key?
I don't know.
Oh, he took my keys too. He took my keys.
Why would he take... Are you serious?
Yes.
What are we gonna do?
You were up. What happened?
I don't know. I woke. Alright, look. Cause I woke up a little while ago, and then I went inside the garage. He wasn't there. We're gonna have to go look for him. Oh my god.
How are we gonna go look for him if he has my key? He has my key. Dang.
So where could he have went? Where could he have went?
I'm not understanding this right now. I'm not understanding. Where could he have gone? And you know what happened? If Dad finds out, he's gonna kill us.
Yeah.
I'm not even lying.
Yeah.
Can we go look for him?
I don't know.
We can't look for him. We don't have the key. Shoot, hold on, let me see.
Can you, like, what about the, what about the other car?
Huh?
The other car, can we, like, see if that works?
No,
it won't start?
No, we can't. Isn't that Cody right there? Dude, that's freaking Cody right there.
Are you
great. Yeah. Hey!
Cody! Dude, what are you doing? Get out of the car! Get out of the car! Cody, what are you doing?
Call me!
What the heck are you doing, dude?
Hey!
Cody! Hit me!
It's the car!
Who is that person?
The car! Why would you steal a car?
He's looking. Don't look at the blind. I think it's a
car. What was that?
Don't look, he's looking. Don't look.
Dang,
dude.
Okay.
Hey. How you doing, man? This is Lieutenant Armstrong from Harris County Constable Precinct 4. They have a little kid that was just driving that Mercedes right there, flying down, doing 60 and a 20. Can I take to y'all parents? Y'all parents up?
My parents are in a, they're on a business trip.
Yeah. Business trip?
Oh, my mom and dad. I'm 21.
You're 21, so you're the oldest in charge?
Yeah.
Well, I'm letting you know right now that if he ever get caught driving that Mercedes again, or any type of car, any vehicle operated, he will be going to jail. He just flied it from me, and usually I sit up there and I go in there and I take him out, but right now, by your parents being out of town and you're there in charge, I don't want to put that stress on your parents. So right now, I'll let it slide, but if I ever catch him driving that car again, or any type of car, he's going to jail.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. Sorry. It won't happen again.
All right.
Okay. All right. Thank you.
Cody, get over here,
dude. I'm not playing with you. Wait.
What?
Dude, we have to go get the. I have to get the car. It's on. He has the keys in the car.
Hey, do you have the keys? Where's the keys?
Where's my keys to the van too?
See if the keys there. Hey,
let me park.
Did you get the key?
Yeah, I already got the key.
Oh, all right. This is it. Every time.